For today's video, punta tayo ngayon sa Hwasong Fortress para experience yung tinatawag nilang Suwon Hwasong Cultural Festival. So tingnan natin kung paano nila sineselebrate ang fiesta dito sa Korea. Since meron ng mga activities dito, so puno na yung mga parking sa malapit, kaya naghanap kami ng parking dito sa medyo malayo sa area. So kailangan maglakad-lakad. Itong building na to ay high school daw dito sa malapit sa Suwon Fortress.
Now taking?
And never mind, we go to the, anyway, we go there.
Wow.
That's a light shirt. You can take all from here. You want to buy something? I think it's your handmade. Or...
So since festival nga ngayon, maraming naglagay dito ng mga pwesto at may mga paninda na iba't ibang klase.
Season 2.
저쪽 구경 갔다 온대 얘들아. 언니 저기 행동 아니 저게 좀 있다가 미디어 쇼
So ayan, kung napapansin nyo, maraming tao kasi fiesta nga. Saka during normal days naman, wala yung mga nagtitinda dyan. So ngayon lang yan kasi festival.
Accessories.
어디다?
I'm the soul I like.
So nice. Oh, she's a
girl. She's a girl. She's a
girl. She's a
girl.
여기서 들어오는 입구가
Can I help you this one?
Where are we going now?
We will go there.
Okay.
Look, Jagya. Since 1970.
All chicken restaurant.
Only chicken. Along there. You can walk and there.
There were so many people in line. Mayang chicken. Sa area daw na to, puro mga chicken menu ang mga restaurants dito. So, matatagpuan dito yung mga masasarap na fried chicken.
This is a Protestant church, yeah? It's the oldest Protestant church in Suwon, Jongno-gye. This one is Jagya. Every end of the year, just they the bell. They ring the this bell in Su in Seoul Boshinga here Jongno-ga. Heritage Festival, World Heritage Festival.
Kaya nakarating na tayo dito sa area ng mga main event nila.
All the historical related to the
So during the festival, may mga ginagawa sila dito, mga variety of performances and activities. like yung mga reenactment during the Joseon Dynasty. So may mga ano dito para kaming nanonood ng actual K-drama.
날 세계적 유산으로 길이길이 이름을 남길 것인지 벽돌 가치가 남다르다 이 말이야.
아니 그러면 30개월 동안 아무 일도 없었다는
아, 날카로운 질문이구만. 날카로운 1794년 숙성기간 중 극심한 가뭄이 전국을 메마르게 했지. 한 6개월간 공사가 중단된 건 물론이오 백성들의 고통은 날로해지고 우리 정조대왕의 근심은 늘어만 가고
이때 네? 전국적으로 기후대를 지냈으니
얼쑤
방법은 달았으나 마음만은 모두 하나였으나
동양강신
아이고 비가 내려야 될 텐데
향을 피워 물에 고하고
하늘에 고하고 뭐야 이거
향을 피워 하늘에 고하고
하늘에 고하고 비가 안 와 아유
빨리 피워봐
어?
향을 피워 하늘에 고하고
하늘에 고하고
하늘에
고하고
하늘에 고하고 하늘에 고하고
King Jeongjo is supposed to transfer the castle from. Yeah, it is just
After 30 minutes, we'll move to the, remember the east gate, where they will have a drone show.
Ah, okay.
So maybe after 30 minutes, we'll move there, okay?
Okay.
So since festival ngayon, libre ang entrance fee. Pero pagka regular days, may bayad yan. Nasa 1,500 won pag sa palace lang. And then pagka gusto mo namang pasyalan lahat, nasa 6,500 won isa.
Nakyo-isikol, olagaji marago.
This is the main entrance.
Yeah, main entrance. Okay, yeah. I'm just joking. It's many crowded. And then if I the people were always
they
were all just run away. This is the food during the Kim Jong-un's mother's 60th birthday. We call it Hangap. And then Kim Jong-un prepared this food for the people for the ceremony during the birthday. That's all. We can go. This is for the servant of kingdom. The place where they sleep. Okay. Okay, we go to the other thing. Okay. 나가서 가야 되는 거 아닌가?
사진 찍는다.
우리 사진 찍어줄게. 하나.
좋아요? 괜찮아요?
좋아요?
좋아요? 좋아요? 좋아요? 좋아요? 좋아요? 좋아요?
미안. So festival ngayon kaya ang daming tao.
This is nice. We call it the rodeo street saga. If we go restaurants and the cafe. We walk next time. Yeah, next time. We walk next time. Okay? And then we go the Hwanghae-mun.
So this festival is like in celebration of the King
Jeongjo.
Jeongjo.
Every autumn.
Autumn.
Because the Suwon, the Hwaseong fortress is a symbol of the King Jeongjo. He's the one that constructed the build this Hwaseong fortress. King Jeongjo was one of the greatest king during the Joseon Dynasty. Yeah. He is the one that constructed this the Hwaseong Fortress. So every autumn, the month of autumn, they celebrate the Hwaseong Hengung Festival.
Yan, meron din mini concert yan. Pwede manood dito. So, andito naman tayo sa stage. May mga performances dito. And then, dito gaganapin yung drone light show. Panoorin natin. Ayan, kung gusto niyo mapanood yung buong drone light show, meron akong in-upload doon na separate video for this. So, search niyo na lang sa playlist ko. Ayan, second day of the festival naman, panoorin natin yung meron daw silang parade ngayon. So kahit umuulan, ayan, very supportive yung asawa ko, kailangan ipakita yung parade. So andito kami ngayon. Ang parade na to ay tinatawag nilang King Jeonju Tomb Parade Reenactment.
Thank you. 특별히 의원님들께서 해주시겠습니다.
Now King Dongdo is about to enter Suwon Castle Fortress. When King Dongdo comes to Gangnam-un Gate, I would appreciate it if all the visitors could stand up and show courtesy to King Dongdo. Suwon Yeju and officials should be prepared to greet King Dongdo. The Mayor Lee Jae-jun will play the role of Suwon Yeju in today's announcement, and members of National Assembly will play the role of officials.
Kahit maulan, tuloy pa rin yung parades. Sayang, kung hindi lang umulan, siguro mas marami pang tao manonood dito. During the festival, andyan yung mayor ng Suwon at saka yung mga other officials.
네, 이제 정규대원님과 수원유수 과원들이 장안문을 입구하셔서 화성행동으로 행렬을 이어갈 수 있습니다.
벌써 밤이 어떡해.
Now the King Founder and Suwon유수 will be passing through 장안문 gate and continue the procession through 화성행동 palace.
모르겠다.
And finally, tapos na yung parade, so medyo lumalakas na rin yung ulan, kaya kailangan na rin namin umuwi. Thanks for watching! Please like and subscribe! Thank you!